Introducing Wharf on Clyde in the final stage of construction. Situated in the perfect place to take advantage of everything Batemans Bay has to offer.
33 beautifully presented 2 and 3 bedroom, 3 level units. Ground floor, and here's where the laundry goes. And for the added convenience, a laundry chute. And have a look at this space. Perfect for the 2-car accommodation or the boat. And the first floor, with storage, a powder room, an open plan kitchen with an integrated microwave, a dishwasher, and a ton of other inclusions. Every unit has a balcony that flows onto the living room. And level 3, with the glass balustrades, which feature within the whole unit. The main bedroom having the ensuite with floor-to-ceiling tiles and the balcony. The second bedroom with built-in robes and generously sized. And the main bathroom, also with floor-to-ceiling tiles.
Get in quick to choose your preferred floor plan and unit location. First homeowners rebate and stamp duty concessions may apply. Your own coastal property. Invest in lifestyle. A relaxing stroll to the promenade's restaurants and shops. Enjoy stunning beaches. And maybe lunch is just a fishing line away.
Oh, sorry,
I was just admiring Surfside Beach, the famous toll gates, and the city CBD. To give you an idea of how close you are to your new home, let's go for a walk. So here we are on the Wharf on Clyde, and we're going to turn this sign around because it's all go.
Invest for permanent rentals or have the best of both worlds. Use the property yourself and reap the rewards of premium holiday letting during peak periods.